Before her breast cancer, Mary and I came here every Saturday. Decaf latte for me, vanilla chai for her. The day came for her tumor to be removed. We went to Rockford Health System for a new treatment that delivers radiation during the surgery. If she were still here with me, she'd say it was the right decision. But now she spends Saturdays with her mountain biking club.